Okay, hello folks, welcome to a new stream. Back with GTA 5, next part. Michael has more missions to do, so I'm going to switch to Michael. Keep the music on for the soundtracks and the missions. We'll just make sure that the radio is switched off. Okay, don't know why this explosion's going off.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Oh, I've only got strangers and freaks. It's Michael by the looks of it. 1, 2. Okay, let's switch back to Franklin then. Yeah, I've only got strangers and freaks as Michael at the moment. God. Oh, I've got another one of those tow truck missions with Tonya. Okay, let's go and do Tonya's next mission. Right, sorry folks, I think Streamlabs froze again, no idea why. Let's go and do Tonya's next mission.
Hey boo, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Tiny, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar, I mean Franklin, or whatever. Everybody
should just call them Lamar.
Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
let's take Franklin's car.
So where you park?
Nigga. And if you wanna see it, visualize it. Now it's me. Okay.
You never could say no to me, Franklin, couldn't. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Some reason I hit radio off, but I still hear the radio station.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill.
Bitches in yoga pants parking lot. Why is the radio on in every single vehicle you get into? Seriously?
Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker. It's a lucky plucker and little soul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause, dear, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology.
Yeah, Tanya's just a...
What, you going into space?
Druggy, basically.
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Okay, go to the illegally parked car. Yeah, I remember these missions.
We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
Yeah, these missions are pretty straightforward.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell
hard time sitting on his ass smoking
good
crack.
News for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Yeah, but we're gonna be unlocking Trevor today. That's psycho. I don't think he is a psycho, actually. I think psychos don't act the way Trevor does. I don't know. I don't really know the definition of a psycho. But I heard someone saying that apparently Trevor isn't one. Despite how mad he is.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Yeah, okay then. Hundred % nice. Oh. Turn the radio off before I get a copyright claim. I think we should switch to Michael now. Switch to Michael.
up joints like this.
What an example, you said.
What's going on? How you doing?
Steal a bookstore's van at H. Okay. Yep. Because remember, we're going to be doing the jewel store heist soon. The first proper heist in story mode. Brilliant driving there. Shit. I'll forget the strangers and freaks, we'll probably do that once I've completed the game. So we've got to go to like... I think it's like Elysian Island, is it? Yep. What's happening over here? Pretend that I'm a good guy sometimes. Good morning, Speed. How's it going? I've kept the music on in the game just for the soundtracks for the missions, but I've obviously turned the radio stations off. Can do this in stealth though. Steal the bookstore's van. So, it's over the other side we need to be. What are we doing right now? Is there any ladders over there? Okay, we can actually swim in this game, unlike GTA 3. And deliver a bookstore's van. So I mean soundtracks like that.
Roaches, silverfish, red ants, check, check, and check.
There you go, that's how you do it. Very easy. Do it in stealth. Even easier when you do it in stealth, because if you go in loud, I think you get cops on you. Hola. Which just makes it annoying having cops on you and having to lose the cops and all that. Deliver to Lester's garment factory, which is just behind us. Oh, I forgot to see what percentage I got. Oh well. I'm very good meeting you. I'm going for all Gordon story mode, Strange and Freaks.
All right,
fair
Lester,
enough.
We got
I'm doing good.
Van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right. I'll see if I can jump one.
Yeah, I'm not going for 100%, to be honest. I just want to complete the game. I don't really care about 100% in games.
Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
Okay, let's go and get the next prep equipment.
Shit.
We definitely won't be live for 7 hours, I can tell you that. Definitely not. Won't even be live for 4.5 hours. Yeah, I'm sure open the doors or destroy the van to gain access to its cargo. Well, I can't destroy it. Not got any explosives. Shoot the back door. Well, I'm not going to be in the presser mark 2, am I? When I'm in story mode, duh. I mean, I could have been in a heli or a plane, but no. You're mainly going to be driving cars in story mode. Bloody security guard there, really. How's he seen us there, really? Oh my god. We don't want to go that way because we'll go next to the police station. That's it. I think that's a unique animation if you've got a gun out. When you jack the car. We've took the carbonize here. Good morning, how is GTA 5 treating you? Fine at the moment, yeah. I bet you're missing GTA 3. No, I'm not. Will you play GTA 4? Probably not unless it comes to PS5. Unless it comes to PS5, no.
Good night, gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
A geostore job, let's do it.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions?
Michael and Franklin,
no?
The two characters I like the most.
Let's go.
Franklin, then Michael, then Trevor. I'm not Frank, you're with me. I do like Trevor, just not as much as Michael and Franklin, so.
Eddie, Norm, yeah. You got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Good morning, Proven. How's it going?
Waiting on you, kid.
I'm keeping the soundtracks on today, so I'd have to be careful with radio station, make sure it's turned off. I might start doing this just so the soundtracks can play for the missions. And I might start doing it online as well.
Just be careful.
Just gotta make sure I do that.
Okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, Ev, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but
he's got a point.
Don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun...
I'm good, buddy. How are you? Well, yeah, I'm doing good. Definitely not missing GTA 3. I've deleted it.
They're still part of the team. They cost us...
Okay, I've deleted them all off my console. Look. Vice City, San Andreas, and GTA 3. Completed them all and deleted them.
I'll regret it. This is it up there.
Okay, let's do this.
Up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is
now we'll get switched to Franklin to drop the gas.
Show, man. I got it. Excuse me, exterminator.
There it is. There, BZ gas.
Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
What's this way? What am I doing? Yeah, I'm never gonna play any of those games ever again. Fuck that. I'm gonna play the GTA 5 story again. After I've completed it. I like heist in story mode and online.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
We gotta get right on the top and then throw it. Yep. Goes in this vent.
Hey kid, something go wrong?
Sit tight. I got an angle. Hey, missed.
Oh, what am I doing? You gotta throw it the other way. Wow, I've just noobed it up. I forgot you had to throw the grenade into the air vent on the other side. I thought it went in there. What an idiot. I think it's gone. Yeah. What an idiot. Yeah, I think I did.
That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this.
No, I've never 100% in GTA 5. I don't intend to either.
I told them to fix that goddamn AC.
I haven't played story mode for a long time, so yeah. As you can see, I still forget some parts of it.
Let's do this! Come on!
Okay.
I'm on it.
They will get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds! Alright, that's why we pay you what we do! Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it!
120 remaining.
Get in there!
think we need like 3.5 million or something. Go get it. That's everything, I think.
Clean them out.
Which is your favorite heist in GTA 5 story mode, the Union Deposit? Me. Not sure, because I mean, the Mayweather heist is quite good as well. I don't know, to be honest. They're all good. This is the one that unlocks us Trevor though, of course. Because Michael and Franklin have to lay low after this mission. And that's how you unlock Trevor. Honestly don't know what my favourite heist is. Are you going to show the naughty part? I'll probably show all parts of the story mode.
G crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
I could have went and got his take, but a bit too late. I'll probably show all cutscenes for the story mode. Or as many as I can if I don't accidentally skip them. Yeah, you remember this area from the casino heist, the aggressive approach when you go in the sewer. It's obviously where you go. Well, not exactly, but you know, you go in the sewer, so. Lightweight Vangelico heist, I see. Yep. Then you switch to when you switch to Michael, you gotta hit them out the way with the truck. Yep. Here we go.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Shit! They all moved.
Hang in there, boys. I got bulldozers on the truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
Wow, Chinese came in, just wow.
I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
His wheels crashed outright.
Shit. All right.
Yep, then the bike's going in the back of the truck. There we go.
Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Now we're going to start the Trevor storyline.
Yeah,
big wow. I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Yeah. Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
After you made it, every biker are dead because of lack of oxygen.
All right,
yeah.
People. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for a crew. I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
I like having the soundtracks on actually and just making sure the radio station's off, so probably gonna do that from now on.
Clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on, we'll celebrate, alright?
Alright.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man.
I just like the soundtracks. I do miss Lester sometimes. Yeah. Used to be a bit annoying in the online when he used to give you all the calls and that. Okay, 84%. Guess I was a bit slow grabbing the money, but we're not going for 100%. Madrazo's payoff, $2.5 million. Obviously, with gunman crashed and dropped $1.5 million. I don't think I've got that feature available, unfortunately, TJ, but...
Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then.
Yeah. Copyright. I've only been live for about 39 minutes. I don't really need one, TJ, to be honest. I'm not going for 100% Chinese, so I don't really... I don't really care. Sorry, I've just muted my game because obviously music, copyright music in the strip club. If the gunman crashes, you can pick up his take by riding over where he crashed. Yeah, I know, but I was kind of too late. Might be easier to switch to Michael here. There we go, Mr. Phillips.
I'd love to, but you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are. It's cracking. So we all good?
However, if there's music playing in the cutscenes, I will never meet my game.
Fucking A right we did. So here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar.
Okay, Chinese gaming, no problem.
Might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic.
My favorite character is Franklin.
Ooh, cheers. So that's that, right?
Trevor's actually my least favorite.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey!
Dave Norton.
Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's
he will find
dead.
Out.
Gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Huh? Really?
Yeah, because as well, Trevor sees that,
Oh.
Probably going to get a copyright claim for this, but oh well. Probably not Chinese, probably not.
I don't know anything about that.
There's Trevor there. You forget thousands of things every day. Yeah, a little bit inappropriate there, but yeah.
Back to you in the studio.
That's why it's not for kids, I guess.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again?
There's Johnny Cleavitz.
I
don't like this part. When Trevor kills Johnny, I don't like this part. No subtitles. I'll have to enable them after this.
Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man.
Yeah, I know it is. I don't like it. You know, the main character of The Lost and Damned gets killed here.
Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. Huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. So
I know. I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
It's a fucking shit. Gruesome, man. Gruesome the way he kills him, man.
Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh?
Johnny.
Next time, don't
or
get
just stumps on his head
face.
There.
I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap. Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
That's what a professional was saying. He said, yeah, like, the people who you fight should be the angels of death, not the lost.
Fuck. Don't be
Let me see if I can enable subtitles. Yeah, where the hell do I go to enable subtitles? I don't know. I think he knew he was in trouble, so he needs to get rid of the lost. I'm only guessing. Yeah. How the hell do you enable subtitles? It's not in there. I don't know where it is. Someone help us out here. How do you enable subtitles? Unless I've got it not being a mission. I assume I might have to not be in a mission.
The boys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost.
On display. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Thanks for that. I'm such an idiot. I just couldn't find it. I was looking through and I just couldn't find it. Michael DeSanta, actually.
Really?
I think Franklin and Michael are exiled at this point.
You got a mother.
Everyone got mother. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this.
I like Trevor the most, partner in the second, and Michael the least.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh?
Well, I like Franklin the most, Michael second, and Trevor the least.
Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit. Really don't like this part.
I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands.
Isn't that soundtrack, though?
Looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
I wish it was bullshit, but it's not.
If that man takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker.
But we've got no choice. It's part of the story, so, you know. The van goes to
their time will soon be upon.
What's it called? What's that area called? I'm trying to think. It's got a really strange name. I've forgotten the name of it, but I know where it is on the map. It's where you attack all those lost members.
Do we know where you're going yet? I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Come on, come on.
Stab City, that's it. Stab City.
Right on top of us. Where we headed?
Yep, it's called Stab City.
Oh, look, we're pulling up.
We're coming up to it now. There you go, Stab City.
Perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
We're guarding the edge.
That's true.
Suck that gun.
Breaks the shot.
Look at that. Oh.
Cooking crystal is just an accident waiting to happen. Oh man, you're kidding me.
That's that. Chelsea just lost 4-1 at home. what happened to them. I was watching the highlights of Match of the Day last night, and I don't really know what happened to them, to be honest. How you can lose 4-1 against Brentford at home. But I guess it happens.
What are you still doing here? You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation? And get me some...
Your team got more points than Chelsea. Your team got a point off Norwich.
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkis? That makes me
nervous. Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine.
Takeover.
Well, Chelsea weren't going to win the league anyways. It's been nailed on for quite a while that they weren't going to. That it was going to be between Liverpool and Man City. This is where you push that into the water. Push the trailer into the river, that's what it's called. And you are playing Spurs tonight away, are you confident? Not really. I'll take a point, to be honest.
Fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The lost MC are out of business. The gun.
Yeah, I'll definitely take a point today.
Go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they
if we can get one. I don't know if we can, but I'll take one if we can get one.
I guess he don't run nothing no more. Come on, T, let's go.
Had to be done.
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Townley.
Is your buddy
who
said shot, right? You guys used to run together.
There are a lot of GTA 4 characters in GTA 5. And they made me watch the GTA 4 Let's Play. Well, I've never completed GTA 4. I've played a few of the story missions, but I've never completed GTA 4. Yeah, I won't be even unless it gets released for the PS5.
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and frees. He's in Los Santos and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going. Just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
Get out of the car, Ron. We need time to think. Run!
This is Trevor's safe house. You can save vehicles by parking in the garage. You can modify your vehicle at any Los Santos Customs garage. Better mute the game for now. Just heard that music there. Let's just get out the trailer. No, it's Trevor's business partner, Ron. What am I doing? There we go.
Speak.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Okay. Maybe not in GTA Online, but this is not online, is it? This is story mode. There, Michael and Franklin are lying low after the jewelry heist. See, so we have to be a Trevor at the moment. Go to Cheng then. I don't know Chinese gaming, to be honest. What's this? I don't know if they are or not, to be perfectly honest. This is the Yellow Jack Inn. A few people had a theory that Trevor actually killed Nico Bellic in here, but it's never been proven. And his drunk son that we will meet again in the casino DLC.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned. I'm going to have to mute the game though because of music. Sadly. He won, ban him. You still got the subtitles. You can see what they're saying. Any more bodies turn up in my bar? I swear I won't serve you. Mr. Cheng's translator. That's Mr. Cheng.
Oh yeah, he seems.
Yep, still music playing. Sorry, I can't play this cutscene. Just music.
Why do I give a fuck?
I did say I was gonna forget about the music on the cutscenes, but I guess I'll just mute the game. You can see what they're saying anyways. They are not speaking Spanish. They weren't speaking anything because the game was muted.
Quick enough! The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Cheng Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
You ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, Shaft. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Cheng and his humble servant.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please.
We're going to be fighting the lost here.
Oh. Nice, right?
Once again.
Ample room inside. Mr. Cheng, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No!
Two
in shortly, gentlemen.
Just check me mic's muted. Yeah, it is.
Yes, chef.
Help me.
I knew we were having visitors. What is that little spring clean?
Ortega has always been cool.
Chef outside. One of the survival locations. Yeah, I guess this is kind of a survival in a way.
This way. Don't be crazy, T, get in cover.
I don't think this is the Lost, actually. Aztec as it was.
Go back to the lab and give me a damage report. I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen. I think we have seen quite enough. I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Trevor, to stick them in the bodies.
Fuck yeah! Okay, let's do the next mission.
Trevor!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home. Damn,
nervous, Ron.
This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah. Uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now,
right.
On. Shall we go? Cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek.
Happy to destroy his statue after he killed Johnny Klebitz.
You're meeting me
with Johnny Klebitz. I don't know what you call him. I'll call him Johnny Klebitz.
Come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Okay.
Melvin, how you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries, ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus.
Ah, there's a bit of music in there, but whatever. So like, it's not like I can get like a copyright strike or anything. It'll just be a claim.
Water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are. Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Yep, I remember this mission. Try to go to take the guards out in stealth when Ron's
enough waiting. This
walking around the area.
Is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
I think you've got to shoot one of those.
I can't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure.
I think you've got to shoot one of those like window things or whatever you call them. Lights, window lights, I guess they are.
Just keep me covered, okay?
There's Ron there.
They got a guard at the bottom of those steps, under the control tower. Good kill, Trevor.
You're walking like you shat yourself. Move.
Shit! I hear an engine. They're gonna see that guy you shot.
You can relax because lights are out already.
Good. Well, don't shoot the guy in the van.
Bloody cop. copyright music. Can't shoot him until he gets out. A bit rusty with a sniper, but it's all right.
Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy.
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man. Get your sights on me, man. I can't move till I'm covered.
I got you in my sight, so... get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him.
Which building?
Someone's coming out the far door, man. There's a second guy coming out of the building. Guy, clock the body. Take him out before he blabs. Good kill, Trevor.
Okay. The gas tank.
And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. I think someone's coming.
Yep.
Shit. This is it. He clocked me. He's coming over here. A bolt from the blue.
Helicopter now.
Chopper incoming.
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive, you're bikers.
Got him. Yeah, I had a feeling I was in trouble there. Jeez. Oof. Had nothing left there. That's the first mission I've failed though, to be fair. I I did have a feeling I was in trouble there. I didn't have a lot of health. I didn't have any special ability either. Yeah, I'm all right this time. Trevor has the best pilot in the game. Trevor's the best pilot in the game. Look at the flying stat.
Or other neighbors, those in the south, are nephews and brethren.
I'd assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like...
Franklin's the best driver. And Michael's the best shooter,
like
I think.
That.
Yeah. Yeah, Michael's the best shooter. Franklin's the best driver. And Trevor is the best pilot.
Because of where you used to operate, weren't you pulling scores at North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Yeah, that was a bit of a bad feel there, but I was low on health. I didn't really have any special ability left, so there wasn't too much I could have done about that. Yeah, I see that you're flying quite low, Ron. I'm very low, I'm almost in the bloody water. Oh. Drop the cargo near the boat. Forgot about that part.
Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't.
That's why he's the best pilot in the game. He's a trained Air Force pilot. I'm not flying under that. Get that.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman.
Oscar Guzman.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Rod.
There is going to be a few field missions on this GTA 5 story mode, but probably not too many.
Oh, he pays better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right.
Yeah, This is where you go to do the prison break prep. The plane prep for prison break. Where we're landing now.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
Don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate or masturbate or both.
Yes, yeah, remember each character has its own properties that it can buy. It's one of Franklin's properties. I'm actually going to buy this as well, if I've got the money to. Don't think I do actually. Oh, I do. Just about.
So someone's gotta step it.
Oh yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns.
I know you've got it. I know you can do the stuff with the stock market, but I don't really know much about that, so I'm not gonna bother with that. You know, when you invest into a stock market and you get a profit, get money off it, probably not gonna do that. I don't know much about it.
So this plane is loaded with their shipments. You make a couple drops, you come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, but you and I, we got a good export story.
Ah, okay. Ah, I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
Hello GTA helper. Stock market is easy, but if you don't know anything about it, it's pretty hard. Yeah, I'm just not gonna bother with it. I don't really know much about it. Okay. to the received payment from Oscar Guzman. Yeah, he did pay us. We got 60 grand, 62 grand. Now Chinese, I'm gonna go there. Some guys stock car racing round the way. You should try it unless you don't want it. Could be fun or not. With a coffee, good, but of course, you'll be good. Please don't hate me for this. Yeah, Franklin and Michael are still laying low after the jewelry store heist.
You hit me.
A few missions time, we should be able to switch between all three though. The strangers and freaks will just do at the end. We'll have to have completed the game. See, they're just side missions. I'm just gonna mute my game just because of the music. At least we've got subtitles on, you can see what everyone's saying.
I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you. Me? Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
We want to go down a different path.
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Cheng's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
Since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
I love this mission. Yeah, when you burn down the O'Neill's farm. Yeah. Yes, yes, for the record, I have completed this game before. So I know the missions quite well. Okay, I need a vehicle though. This will do. Yeah, this is a good mission. Recently did a 100% playthrough of the game again, considering doing one with full gold medals. Online is burning me out, especially with the crates this week. Fair enough, that's up to you, but I don't really care about 100% personally. I just want to have fun when I'm playing through the game. At the end of the day, that's all I want to do. And I think going for 100% wouldn't really be much fun for me, so that's why I'm not.
Oh, how many brothers you got? Ah, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm going to do it, but I'll kill the lot of you.
Suppress gun I've got, a sniper rifle, okay. Whoa, what the? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Jeez. Didn't expect that. That was just ridiculous. Okay. Here we go.
Ass in a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots. You asked for this, assholes.
A lot of people find 100% a lot of work as boring.
Come on, come on.
I just do because I like side missions. Fair enough. Well, each to their own at the end of the day. If you want to go for 100%, then that's fine. It's not something that I really have the patience to do or want to do.
Everything you've built, see how it feels. Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Yeah, don't mess with Trevor.
That was close.
Remember, we're leaving the strangers and freaks until the end, till after we've completed the game.
Here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I ain't gonna hit you.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked a teacher to put him on the phone.
Yeah, I don't think Michael's 83.
She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
Yep.
What's his wife's name?
It's the one. Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some
I thought it was Trevor Phillips Industries, but okay. Apparently it's Trevor Phillips Enterprises.
Go, wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me.
Oh. Accidentally skipped the cutscene.
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you,
going back to Stab City again. Where we killed all those lost members. I guess it's Stormy in Raiden for the mission, I guess.
You're lost, but you are not forgotten, brothers. We'll find that motherfucker.
Okay.
I got you getting bombs, you got a pistol with a thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah.
Suppressor.
Those are my
silencer, whatever you want to call it.
Wait here. Don't get killed.
Don't be long.
Probably be in stealth mode. Screw that.
There you go.
You don't actually have to select the sticky bomb on the from your guns, if you don't know that, you can just aim a gun and then press left on the D-pad and it'll throw the explosive. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Doing this aggressively now because I've fucked it up. Who cares? They're pretty easy to kill. I mean, you can do it that way. Or you can just do this. Doesn't really matter either way. Going first person, so we'll go a little bit faster.
Now that that's over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
That go okay? I heard Dr. banging and screaming. They're gonna knock the guy tonight.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more.
Yep, he's not stupid. Trevor knows he's alive.
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete. Trevor,
lube up your eye hole, fucker, because I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill.
Please, don't turn me into anything. I just want to be Wade.
Wade's quite annoyed in this mission. Talking about himself.
It doesn't matter. Got weird. He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region.
Hello, X9.
That's it.
Finished watching Pro's new episode of his walkthrough. Yeah, I'll be watching it later on.
I seen you on the holiday card.
Be watching it later on. Funny how he dresses up as the characters. I like it, me. I think it's good. How he dresses up as the characters.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years.
Yeah, because remember the prologue set in 2004. And this is obviously 2013.
Fuck! I grieved for you! Dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Floyd ain't around here. What are you doing?
Los Santos, the city of shit. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah, yeah. Where were we? Right.
Yeah, he's actually talking about himself, though.
He could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt. Despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
Yeah, he's talking about Michael.
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no. Well, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name.
I'm just chilling out today. Gonna watch the funny boy. Newcastle match later on.
Robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in love. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work. But...
We're near Flood Tap. I seen it on iPhone map. I'll give you directions. Go straight on here.
Nice X9.
Just
nice one.
Over this one. It's a rag up here.
I'm not grinding money this week. I'm gonna do one crate method later on. Get closer to level 1100. Which I'm only
here,
like 15 levels off. Yeah, I've got to go up the stairs. There they are. I don't even do crates for Keo Perico. I just do crates for RP.
Fuck! It's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you wait.
Nah, fuck it. I'm just gonna play the music in the cutscenes, because who cares?
Somewhere.
fucking lighter.
You can't smoke. I didn't realize you were still there. I thought you'd went.
My girlfriend, Blake, she's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
Since there's a double money in RP, I just do one create method. I've got 5 large warehouses, so I just go down the list.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
It's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out.
I can't really hear any music until you see it. Burning Hearts playing by Survivor. I can hear it. Cause I've got music turned on in game. Cause I just like it for the air. For like the soundtrack of the missions. Obviously, I just mute the radio when I'm in the when I'm in cars. Right. You've got no suits, really, Trevor? Really? I'll just leave it how it is. Black Velvet. Right, we've got to go with Michael. I just heard a radio advert about the flying school. It's in Los Santos. Not saying you need to learn new things, just saying you might like it.
Yeah, our profiles are a match on the internet. No, Dad, not everyone's a freak out here, okay? Well, maybe that guy.
Good God!
Sold a full bunker and a full lobby solo last night, easy, 2.6 million. Nice. I don't sell anything in full public lobbies though. Just don't think it's worth the risk. I mean, if people want to do it, it's fine, but I'm not going to. Put a thermal helmet on and everyone seems scared. Wow. Right, let's go and see Michael.
There you are, you little shit.
For this? Just gonna get a bit of a surprise here, Michael.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole. What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Funny how he just walked through the door. They must have left the door open.
Hey. It's good to see you.
Bit awkward.
Yeah, I bet it is.
ain't this Graham.
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro.
Yeah.
One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
That's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because
it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am.
That's great. That's great.
See, that Trevor's not happy with Michael here.
Where are my
for good
manners,
reason.
Right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabienne.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
Trevor Franklin and the mom, my favorite characters.
She's what?
A lot of the three main characters. I like Franklin and Michael the most. Trevor the least. I like them all. It's just I prefer Franklin and Michael over Trevor.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael.
She might disagree with you on that.
I've been using Franklin a lot today though.
Where?
The Mays Bank Arena.
Mainly been using Trevor because obviously we did the Jewel Store heist. And Michael and Franklin were laying low.
Argue while your daughter becomes a national laughing stock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
Using dude, Michael's Mike. Car.
What were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and they don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there.
I didn't ask for a blow by blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend,
I'm beyond pale, okay? Too late for kale. And it's magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You too relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. So let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Bang, bang! Do what the fuck you want!
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. Here we go. Come on.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
As if we care about that.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
I'm probably gonna get a copyright claim for this. Definitely will.
Yeah, that was really... All right.
That's Laszlo Jones.
Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
I'm not sure what Fame or Shame is based on. I think it's based off America's Got Talent or something.
But she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Dad. Great.
Wow.
Barry San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. We've got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame.
Free in public lobbies on PS5 are dead. So.
Hey, I got security. Security! What you fucking say?
Hold
on,
big
guy. Come here, you little shit. Tracy, go home. Come back here.
That's probably not part funny. This just must be the soundtrack for the mission.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig! Fucking last one. I knew he was.
Definitely is, because the radio's off.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a bad.
Yep, so this be a soundtrack. That's great. I've just messed the whole mission up. Great. That's brilliant. What a stupid fail.
We're running that sprint down. I saw him turn left.
Wait there, coming on.
Trailer was slowing us down.
Why didn't I just do that from the start?
Hey.
What an idiot. I'm nowhere near him.
Come on. This ain't exactly a race. He went left. Ah, the little bastard's going onto the train track. We can have a little fun with it. But let's not try to kill this prick, all right? When we crush this little toy car, who knows what'll happen.
know how long this chase is going to go on for. We're just not anywhere near him. Can't remember how long it goes on for. I think he stops at actually, I think he stops at the sewer, yeah. Yeah, he stops down here.
Sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, alright? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack in traffic.
What's your talent? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. With my genius, I got no fucking talent.
Clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you!
How's it going?
Please don't kill me, okay?
Josh has entered the lightweight competition chat. You'll have 1 minute bet on which lightweight will win. Entry starts now. Wow, TG. Just wow.
On my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
There we go. We'll switch between all three characters now. We can do some missions as Michael now.
Hey,
Screw driving everywhere. Yeah, screw driving everywhere. Now we're going to see Dave Norton.
This is Kelly. Oh, hey,
buddy.
Thanks for calling. Yeah, I have the perfect guy for your film.
No, I can't hang out tonight. I'm going to an Epsilon.
Well, he's been doing reality shows, but he's really...
There he is.
Davey.
Davey.
How you doing?
Expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're
talking about. Dead man walking.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Dave, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck.
I believe this is the mission where
I did it.
Michael is pretending to be dead.
You're saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that...
My problems are your problems.
Problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
Or if I lose my job, someone comes into my office, starts reading my files, they'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information...
Wait, I don't think it's the mission I thought it was. It might be the...
circulation.
I don't know, actually.
Fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
How the hell am I going to get in here?
No.
Oh, it is. It is, actually. Just wow, TJ, really? That means it'll be there for you as well, TJ. Because you're in the server.
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner. Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
Probably about to find one in his gut, still in his wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch.
Nah, I'm not going to play the gruesome fail scene.
Back from the dead, motherfucker.
There's a fail cut scene that Michael gets cut open and he fails, but it's really gruesome.
Hands in the air.
Come. Might be in the other room.
Okay.
Give it up. Surrender yourself.
I thought I was in stealth mode. That wasn't even a stealth kill. Okay.
Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady.
definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Hey, stop! Put your hands on your head!
Why am I using fists? Whoa. This mission is kind of hard, not gonna lie. Yeah, there is a few hard missions in GTA 5, but nothing like GTA 3 that I completed yesterday. I completed GTA 3 yesterday, and the missions in that game are much worse. Your weapons will be in a black trash bag in the evidence room on the top floor.
The building is airtight. Trust me. I'm not interested in the truth. You're mine.
Yeah, we'll be alright. I hope. Take it slow. Just blown his head off. Yeah, then jump out the window. Yeah, no worries, TJ. No worries, man. Yeah, I don't have a lurk command either.
Hey,
should lose the cops any minute. There we go.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound.
Wait there. I'd love to play Radio Gaga, but I'll only get a copyright claim, fortunately.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry.
I probably will be regardless, but oh well.
That's a consolation.
What's going on?
I'm still not playing the radio.
Something in the shadows.
Don't wanna risk it. I might not necessarily have one yet.
Whoever finds it, the bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. Will be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
There he is, Franklin.
Franklin, what's going on? Gotta get out of town. Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go. Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. Everything was cool. The problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man, yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, I don't, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
And Trevor and I got history.
good luck with that, although Franklin can't kill him at the end.
Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel.
Surprise, though, you don't really expect Franklin to kill an angel. Trevor at the end. Yeah, if anything, you expect Trevor to kill him.
I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Okay. Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Yeah, he won't be taken for a fool.
Thank you, Franklin. This means a lot to me. I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you, big. Now come on, you better take off.
All right, man, I'm with you. I'm with you.
Kylie, I've received your payment. The house will soon be restored to its former condition. I am pleased you're a man of your word. Martin Madrazo.
You got lucky, buddy.
See, we're not gonna do any strangers and freaks at the moment. See many Franklin icons on the map.
Hey Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously. Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity. You're such a fucking fuck. You really are.
You'll get over it. You'll see. I did you a favor.
Hey, never. Hate you.
FIB.
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This barn hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant.
It's Asian 40. Yeah,
but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Nah, Steve Haynes. That's what he's called.
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff? Whoa! Pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me.
Okay.
So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids.
Oh, is this that torture mission?
See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old
can't remember
new tricks.
Let's go.
No, I don't know actually. Freeze company. Oh, it might be. Which one's that torture mission where you torture Mr. K? Might be this one actually.
Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off the books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Kiff.
Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
Oh, it's the one after it.
I need you to make a couple of calls.
This one you grab them out of the FIB building. Oh, okay. Okay.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
We'll be getting the torture mission done in this part then.
Okay. Okay.
Mike, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
Alright, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Yeah, so I'm going to abseil down the FIB building.
Trevor Phillips.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
Dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor.
You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you.
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't Bill.
Whoa. Did my first kill of the day to hit. 994.5 million. Nice.
Bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen.
I probably won't be doing any this week.
You can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right?
I'm grinding RP from crates.
Like I said, Franklin.
One crate method.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm going to do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're going to cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes.
I think we're probably gonna end the stream after I do that torture mission.
Got it?
I gotcha. Alright. Then we do this and they help us bring.
Considering we did a 7-hour stream yesterday, which was mad.
Alright, I gotta change.
Nightmare of a game GTA 3.
Nice to meet you, homie.
So finally got complete.
Yeah, whatever.
We need to go to the agency.
Okay, I'm Trevor now. I like the soundtrack. I think you should watch my billion video when it comes out.
Okay.
That's up to me, that.
Next I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets.
That's Michelle from GTA 4.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Remember at the start of GTA 4 when Nico dates Michelle.
No.
You find out she's actually called Karen and she's working for the government. And this is her here.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. What the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me this
36 flow. I got you.
We are not here to fire on this thing.
Hold on. What's happening? No, 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 no.
We got a window, T. Pull us out.
Cut him down, people.
I'm slipping.
We cannot survive the asset.
Why are we just hanging here?
Hey! Dueling! I'm not leaving here until you shoot those guys! Those guys moving on it!
I knew you were a liability, you fucking turd!
Ha ha! Don't get angry, Michael! Do something!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Whoa! Looks like we're attracting the attention of their air unit.
This is it. I love this mission actually, it's a pretty good mission. It makes you feel like you're a criminal, you know?
More of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, set of problems.
That wasn't too bad.
Idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
I say the missions are pretty reasonable in this game. Unlike GTA 3, of course.
Getting drunker.
Good morning, Chris. How's it going?
The FIB, Townley? Why does it not surprise me?
Hey,
Yes, I managed to get the game completed yesterday. Yeah. Thank God. If you can do this with a pistol. Thanks for liking, appreciate that. No, you can't, okay. I think it's Trevor who starts that that mission where you assassinate what am I saying? Assassinate when you beat up Mr. K. I'm doing good, thank you. It would be Trevor, I would have thought, because Trevor's the one who actually is beating him up. Oh, for goodness sake. Lose these stupid cops. You just hit 756 million in GTA. Nice. Congratulations. You've basically got half of my money, basically. Just over half, actually. See, I still forget some things about the story because I haven't played the story for so long. Yes, I've got 1.4 billion. Yep. My character there. I'm over rank 1,000 as well. Some Chinese folks stopped by the trailer today. They seemed a little angry. Did you do something to upset them? Probably. What do you mean cheat for cops, Ibrahim? I've made 12 million this week from crates and only been doing 9 crate method. Nice. I don't really do anything like that. Actually, I've got a feeling, and I've got a feeling it's probably Michael who starts that mission.
Who the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
Oh, this is the mission here. By the book. You're 1,227, nice.
You gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shit in my life.
Okay, we're gonna end the stream after this mission's done.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape.
Hey, why don't you stick to seeing as I did stream over 7 hours yesterday.
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what
I'm 1,085 at the minute. Hopefully I can hit 1,100 by in the next few weeks.
See his face that last time I popped it.
Boom!
Oh, ladies! God, asshole. You back there. I know you, but you I don't know. Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure.
Yeah, I will be after this mission.
Reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills.
I normally only stream for 3 hours.
Hey,
normally.
Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you...
Yesterday was a one-off because I really wanted to complete the game I was playing.
And a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You. Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
What are we doing here, huh?
Trevor remembers.
Please, keep the sleep best of the way from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone.
It's okay. Met him in the prologue.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now our friend here, he claims he doesn't know.
I really like this mission all that much, to be honest. Torturing this guy.
Nothing, I don't know. Anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I'm just going to use the water. I don't want to torture him too bad.
VIP. No.
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know. Did you tell them? And what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What?
Hey.
Whoa, what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockwood Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Okay.
Let me go. Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
Boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money.
And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed at a federal penitentiary. Or, we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down. He went down, Trevor got away, the FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
Yep, he did. He's right.
I was in all the papers. I was
You know how much this car costs?
I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Towne.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
This is bullshit.
This place? Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Can I get you anything?
Hey, you want a coffee?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
This is a mental battle, my brother. You gotta convince yourself you're not gonna drown.
I'm scared of drowning.
Just probably gonna use this every time.
It shouldn't be legal. Oh, no, no. Don't do it.
Gotta be careful, you don't want to kill him, but just want to kind of like scare him.
Look at me, I am a genuine government man.
I know it's legal, but he can still drown. Are we gonna get him up?
I can't breathe.
Like it never happened.
I wish it never happened.
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
Why didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chuma, right into the Western Highway.
That wasn't so tough, was it? Huh? Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western
Chumash.
Highway.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
Oh, if I accidentally skipped that cutscene, oh well.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
Like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right. But what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There are more eyes on that town than there need.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not... Well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Towne.
This is good.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell
what?
You what you
loosen
want
him
to
up.
Know. No, please.
If my mama had waterboarded me more often, I would have been a gun-toting psychopath you see before you now.
Not the water! Don't do it!
This is just the least, like...
Oh, it's torture!
The least worst one to use, so this is not as bad as the other ones.
See a couple guys that are way too old and too fat to be doing a political assassination.
Let's keep it objective, okay? What's in the scope? When I need analysis, I'll call a pundit.
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all
Azerbaijani.
What's one look like?
They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern, Davey. You got the fall of the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. I let me think. I.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember. Woo!
They'll be doing this shit at elementary schools in no time.
It's legal, bro. Legal.
I'm scared of drowning. Don't do it. Not the water. Ow! Don't do it. Please don't. It's...
He's wet, all right. Let up.
Let's get him upright.
I can't breathe.
The government knows what's best for you.
Then the government should kill me.
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No. He's got beard.
Oh, he's got beard.
He's got bushy beard.
Uh-huh. No. I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
Bushy beard?
Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us. No. You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
We're back in. Give me some eyes.
Who am I looking for?
Steve saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
Let's start at Mountain Men, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's gonna be a long day until you give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
Please don't. Huh? I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
Nothing to complain about here, pal. This is totally legit.
Not the waterboard! It shouldn't be legal! No! Don't do it! No! Not the water! Don't do it! Leighton!
This is probably the most brutal mission in GTA 5 as well.
Look at me, I am a genuine government man.
He's had enough.
Help me pick this up.
That was torture.
Today's lesson is about government regulation.
There is no lesson.
Mr. K.
Mr. K. Anything,
it's okay.
He chain smokes. He's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes and he's left-handed.
Ah, okay.
Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes, Mr. K says okay. He smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes.
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get it. You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
I'm telling you to assassinate a guy because he's a threat to national security. The rest's details.
Could be him there. Can't remember who it is actually.
Ah, I see someone.
Could be him though.
Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. About as good as you can get.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've.
That was the guy.
It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work, the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up! That's a sport.
Let's go. Come on. Just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
Just torture me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go. Get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. How you feeling?
I need to get to the hospital.
You're fine.
I can assure you I am not.
No one likes a crybaby. You look great.
Let me see the mirror. I think I need a hospital.
You're not going to a hospital. You need to leave.
Who are you? And why are you helping me?
I told you. Don't like being told what to do.
Then why are you working with FIB?
I'm a double agent.
Yeah? Now who you work for? IAA?
The IAA want you dead as well, don't you remember?
The Marshal? Global Poo? Who?
Global Poo? Did you say Global Poo? I work for the forces of sanity.
Sanity?
And we need you to tell the world what happened to you. From the safety of a foreign country, preferably a dictatorship.
What do you mean?
You've got a message. You are a message, yeah? Okay, look. I love torture. Torture for the sake of torture? That's my bag. But there are people in our government, in the media, who think that... Torture's... No one drives me to the airport. It would be... Run. You're free.
But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, all right? Now look, trust no one, all right? You're alone now.
Really?
I threw it to parody of iPhone.
Come on.
Which I don't personally have an iPhone. I have this Samsung. And that's the one that Michael owns. Save the game. Okay, folks, thanks to everybody who's joined the stream. I'm going to end it here. So I'll see you all in the next one. Take care, everyone.